Hello everyone, I'm Firefly, and this is Fable, the Lost Chapters with Darian. We were trying to fish, and you know, these demons showed up. So we're gonna beat them up, get some experience. We're gonna find and try and find Nostro's armor and such. He said he buried stuff all over the graveyard, like I'm assuming the armor set. And I'm gonna try and find it all and see if I can collect it and wear it, and then maybe that demon door will open. Hex in here. It's gotta be an armor piece. Come on, baby! Come on! Ooh, yes! What did I get? Is it a piece? A silver key. You know what? That's okay. Okay, I got a sword. What's in here? A silver key. One second, guys. Silver key, oh my goodness. Are you guys just gonna keep spawning? Found something interesting. I couldn't tell what it was. Oh, nothing interesting. There's gotta be something here. Maybe I gotta come back to it. Thank you. Nice. Let's see. We gotta find it. We got the sword and the helmet. Health potion. A will potion. Oopsie. Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Because I'm assuming if I use the real set, I can, I can get into that demon door. And I hope it's something really cool, too. I got a shield. Desecration. We're just going right in. Oh, I got his armor. Now I think I just need the lower piece. Like the greaves and the hands and the feet. Fishing rod? I have a fishing rod. My helmet, my armor, my sword, and my shield. Oh, does that mean maybe I, I'm so curious about this. Like, what's here? It's gotta open the demon door. Let me see something. Oh, you don't even get to. Oh, okay. We can't even wear it. So I got all his stuff, so I think I'll just go and give it to him.
My armor, my helmet, my sword, and my shield. You gathered for me, so the path I shall yield.
Is it the demon door? Yes! Sweet, okay.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Finger marks? Well, you know what? Now I'm gonna take my gloves off. And I'm gonna run around. Now what? Now what are you gonna do? Old graveyard path. Where is this taking me? Oh. Don't need to do this, but I'm gonna. think they're just gonna keep coming up. My goodness. Silver augmentation, nice. Here we go. Circle of the Dead. This is gonna be a Brawlini Palooza. We need to wait a minute, because I know I have enough for this chest. Piercing, nice. Are you gonna seal me away or something? I don't know, let's go fight. Here we go. Fight? Big boy? Okay, a couple of big boys. Thank you. There we go, I did it. Thank you. Oh, undead hand. Saving.
You've received a new quest card.
Another new quest card.
Check the guild for more quests.
Okay, but like, I gotta go down here. Or can I not go down here? We'll come back. I just want to make sure that I don't miss out on any quest cards or anything like that. We could always use some leveling up.
Ooh, all right.
Bounty hunt. Bandits have kidnapped Bowerstone townsfolk. Track down the gang and free the hostages. Yeah, I don't care about that. So we ain't doing it. Back. Going in through here, because why not? We don't have any side quests that we really want to do. Well, side quests that I really want to do. Man, nothing. Everyone's just dead. All the mushrooms, yes. Darian has done well on his journey. He's so strong. The strongs and the magic, just like I said we were gonna do. Circle of the Dead. Imagine having that trophy in someone's house for them to pay extra rent. Like, Balverine heads and stuff, it's like, oh, like, you've slain demons or whatever, and this is like, here's just a hand. You wanna have a little hand? Here you go. Underground chamber. Find your mother and escape from Bargate Prison. Oh shit, is this Bargate? Is there any chests and stuff? I can't see to save my life. Just gonna run around real quick and see. Nope. Just sewer. Just sewage. Some nice sewage, I guess. Alright, here we go. This is like some super secret passage. This is like Oblivion. Underground Akaviri stuff. I'm wondering if I'd see any demons. But I'm assuming this is just like a... I think it's gonna keep happening. Oh, it's a red door. Okay. Did I do it? Did I defeat what you guys wanted? The pudding basin! We already have that though. Okay. Well, now I can explode these barrels, so thank you. Oh, how sweet. You guys gave me apples. That's new. Oh, resurrection. Nice. Okay. Continuing the path. Yeah, I know everyone's mad at me. Nothing. This way. Going through the sewers. But now we're at the cliffside path. Stop it. Is this a different cliffside path? I don't even remember this being up here. That's gotta be. Sharpen! I have so many augments. Oh, I'm sorry. That was fun. Is this the same? No, it's different. In this fairy circle. What do we got? Another key! Yeah. It's like I'm gonna have to do an episode of just running around finding. Gosh dang. Thank you. finding like silver chests to open. Oh, it was the same way, okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Trying to save my mother. What's over here? Oh, of course. Okay. Got all this stuff, eat some pie, and we're on our way into another underground passage.
Stop right there.
Oh, there's guards! Ah! I mean, that would make sense. I'm breaking into prison. Talking about? I'm not down here. You're just looking in the dark.
The undead. Oh, wait.
Got some potions. Have some pie. It is the hero. The anti-hero. Very important to you.
How'd you get down here? Stop right there.
I'm just that good. That's how I got down here.
Ah!
nothing. Alright, we are almost there, I think. Torture chamber!
I told you. Touch me again, and I'll wring your neck. Wait. I know you. No. It's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head.
I am your son.
But it really is you, isn't it? What the hell were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both?
Nah.
Never mind. We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open.
Nothing cool in here. He didn't hide anything. Okay.
It's not far now, but we must hurry. We can talk as soon as we're out of here.
Oh, okay. Not far. You know how long it took me to get here? Not far. Ooh!
It isn't polite to leave without saying goodbye.
Bastard!
This child of yours is quite the hero, dear Scarlet. Did you know he's being crowned arena champion? You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family.
Oh.
That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every
move. Ooh.
It has been most entertaining. Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Teresa?
Yes, it appears your darling little daughter is alive too. She's told him all about the sword, and that wretched bloodline of yours. And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.
Oh, I don't get to fight?
We'll be back to get you and the other scum later.
Oh.
Then
oh no.
We'll have a bit of fun.
Darian's naked.
He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh. And don't try any of that funny will stuff.
Ha!
It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
Ha! In the cell next year.
Let me see. Ah, hero save, so we're not done yet.
I guess you're the one that could hop procreating all this time. I know who you
are.
You're that Deathbringer, ain't you? Beat the arena and chopped up that pretty little whisper into hob food, didn't you?
I did.
Don't get your kind in here often. We would you do? Kill a mayor? Slice up some pigs? Bet the warden can't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard. Every year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us around the courtyard and take bets on who'll win.
Oh.
Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and... well, what goes on in there is too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. When there's more than books and furniture in there.
Huh. Okay. Well, we got captured.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time.
Race time.
You better put on a good show.
Death race.
Some of us have bet a lot of money on you.
I'm the Deathbringer.
Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun.
Yes.
Sounds fun. Let me hear it.
Ha! Fun.
Right, you miserable sods. I want to see a dirty race. Plenty of pushing and shoving. You hear me? Now, get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
This is my year.
Keep running, scum.
This way.
Faster.
Okay.
Get a move on, you ugly maggot.
Oh, we're just quick.
That way, you great big vulvering turd.
I'm not a turd.
Faster! Faster! That way, you great big vulvering turd. Running, you snail! Useless filth! Move it, move it, move it!
I won!
Bravo! We have a winner!
Damn right!
God.
Deathbringers, quick!
Escort him to my office.
Oh, you're the warden. I should have known someone as ugly as you was the warden.
Welcome to my modest.
Oh, quarters. My modest. Oh.
You have earned yourself a singular reward.
Oh.
One of my world-famous poetry.
Ah, not poetry!
Yes, that's right. These stone walls cannot still the beating heart of a poet.
Oh.
I don't want to hear one sound from you. Pouring forth one's soul requires the utmost concentration.
Okay. You pour yourself into a soul.
The recital will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence.
Okay.
The cautionary song of the jailbird. Behold the ball, the spirited sparrow. As it doth fly above our dreams. None can harm it, not even an arrow. And should you try, you would surely fail.
1483.
Its tail does pour forth from its beak. How once it was imprisoned inside of a cave. It's painfully obvious you have no interest in the arts.
Damn it!
My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears. Back to the cell with you.
Welcome to your temporary home, the torture chamber. We're gonna have some fun with you.
Oh boy.
Yeah, we're gonna enjoy this.
The darkness of the cell consumed the hero's mind. And it consumed his life too. Another year would pass by in this prison. Another year of torture. The ancient noble blood in his veins, the power of the guild, none of it meant a thing inside these walls. And all this time, Jack of Blades was free to roam Albion. The hero would not be beaten. He would be free.
Is that because I picked the wrong book? Do I get to do the race again?
It's a special day today. You'll find out soon enough.
Let's bung him in the holding cells with the others.
Oh boy.
Well, 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 here we are again, eh? Stay in there, and I'll get to you in a moment. You might have noticed there's a few less of you this year. I wonder what happened to them.
No idea.
Oh, you survived. Another year, another race. But we gotta get into the warden's office. We gotta get that key. I had a friend once. Lovely rat he was. He's dead now.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time, and you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
So much fun. Let's try this again.
Right. You know the drill. Now get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
Full speed ahead.
That way, you great big Balverin turd. Keep running, scum.
Maybe we'll try the red book this time.
The athlete, aren't you?
Yeah.
I look forward to another meeting of the minds in my office. Guards.
Hello.
The recital will begin anon.
Okay.
Remember, I require total silence. Gray is the prettiest color. Oh, gray is the prettiest color. For it's in her name, her eyes, and her soul.
You talking about my wife, dude?
She makes me feel 10 feet taller. To see her is to lose control. She lives in the north side among rainbows. And I look at her from dead scummy slums.
Damn it! Oh, I got it. Sweet. Okay.
It's painfully obvious you have no interest in the art.
Imagine if I had to do that for
my
a third year.
My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears.
I would have cried.
Back to the cell with you.
Prison cell key. Yes!
It seems the warden has lost his key. We'll keep you in the holding cells until it turns
out. How unfortunate.
Torture will be delayed.
How unfortunate. I was looking forward for our time together, Smithy.
Oh,
tooting our stick. Let me all out. Okay, well, maybe I'll let one of us out. I want to see what will happen. Well, you know what? I could use you guys as fodder. I guess it was good. Ah, well. If we have a riot, it won't just be me. Block 3. Is it also block 3? No way. Small mustache. Wait, so I gotta see if there was anything actually in the other cell block. Don't see anything here. It's gonna be a bit of a longer episode, but only because, I can't world save. So if I hero save, I'll have to do this again.
Stop! We won't stand a chance unless you get your weapons back. You need to find your equipment before we can leave.
Okay.
Come to rescue your old mother again, have you?
Yeah, I guess. I don't really want to. So where's my stuff? It's probably in the warden's office, maybe? Or where is this? Prison barracks. Oh. I guess if I want armor. Oh, I got my missing stuff back. Suits, here we go. I thought. I don't think there's anything upstairs. Is there anything up here? Like, actually? Curious. Okay, I guess there is nothing.
There's the criminal.
All right. We just gotta go say, ma'am. I guess. And we'll be off then. All the prisoners died, so it doesn't matter that I saved them. Can I leave without her?
Use it to open these bars.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
We tried this again. Hurry. Alright. Wrong way. I wonder if we're gonna have to go through the graveyard again. Let's go. This way's easier. Ooh, there's a chest over here and I didn't even see it. a good thing we came back this way. Dark chainmail helmet. We got one of those already. Oh, we can sell it. You got it? I guess you could say that.
I see you've been trained well.
You'll lose my friggin' undead. No! It's that bloody hero!
I see you've been trained well.
Yeah. Wouldn't kill you to pick up an axe or something. That'd be nice. Mm-hmm. Here we go, going through the sewers. Oh. Oh, what is this? Ooh. You gonna come up here? Thank you. Oh, you're fine, Rose. To this thing. the crack and... Not very good at archery, so this is what we're getting. Damn, this is a long episode.
I think those barriers are connected to
the... Yeah, they are connected.
Don't worry about me. There's life in me still.
You're not dead yet!
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
There we go. Damn.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
All I wanted to do was show you the sewers.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
You didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there. But there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. Find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating
it. Probably.
It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Yeah, okay, bye. See you later. Kraken tooth. Damn. Okay, well, that's what like forever.
Your guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome back.
Yeah, it's only been a year, bud.
Check the guild for more quests.
Damn.
You've received a new quest
card. Okay. But that's enough of that. For now. Got out of prison. Alright, so this is... That's it for now. I'm taking a little break here. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I'm Firefly, I'm Darian, Fable Lost Chapters. Good night, be safe, and cast on. Bye!